Hello, everyone. I'm Lauren Gambino, and this is Ryan Jackson, and we are so excited to be here. This is going to be a great show, and thank you so much for coming out. So, Rye, a few words, if you will.
Yeah, how dare you?
We have a love-hate relationship here.
No, how dare you walk on this stage, Lauren Gambino? Seriously, how many times have you emceed the dance show?
Well, none, but see, I don't think that matters, because what matters is what
I've emceed it twice. Two times, Lauren. Two times.
Well, okay, just because you've done it twice doesn't make you a pro, Ryan.
Yes, it makes me a seasoned vet, Lauren Gambino.
Seasoned vet.
Back
off. Okay.
Actually, you know what? I apologize. I was out of line.
Yeah, that was kind of out of line, Ryan.
Yeah, I brought you the Starbucks, and I'm really sorry. I just wanted to give you this. I know you like Starbucks.
See, I told you guys. He does love me.
Yeah,
well,
just
chai
tea. Drink up, okay?
So weird.
Yeah, just drink it, please.
Okay.
Everything is going according to plan.
You're so weird, Ryan. Anyway, the next dance is Winter Wonderland, choreographed by Kylie Seacat and Kelly Ross, and performed by members of Advanced Dance.
Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Wonderland.
I'd like to introduce you to my co-host. Her name is Lauren Gambino. She's very talented. She wanted to come out here and sing a dance for you guys, so here we go. Loving you. It's easy cause you're beautiful. Give a round of applause, Lauren Gambino, everyone. Outstanding, she's so talented. Okay, the next dance is called Memoirs. It's choreographed by Jalair Miles and is performed by Intermediate A. Enjoy it.